1973, the Juice had 1,000 by mid-season, and everyone wondered, could he gain 2,000? December 16th, 1973, Shea Stadium. In that final game, O.J. needed 97 yards to reach 2,000. Like the legends of old, he'd have to do it on hell frozen over. Those who were there will never forget the sight of him slipping and crawling over his muddied blockers, edging ever closer to that magic number.
And now it's for the 2,000, boys.
With a three-man rush. Bartkowski to throw. He is going long down the near sideline. It's going to be a jump ball, and it is pulled out by Billy Johnson. Johnson inside the 10, 5. He is down. He is. Give it to him. He's in. It's down.
What?
Like
a smoldering fire, the Bengals could be smothered by another mistake or fanned to life by a touchdown.
The game on the line. Ferragamo back to pass. He throws. Roddy with the catch of the 25 to 20. Touchdown, Rams! Touchdown, Rams!
Here's Kelly shotgunning, a running play. Thurman Thomas breaks it at the 25. Still on his feet at the 20. Gets down to the 15. The 10, the 5, and scores! Thurman Thomas!
Handoff, Brent dives, scores! Sewell in the backfield. Elway, shovel pass, Sewell. 35, 30, cutting back, 25, 20, 15, 10, inside the 10-yard line. The shovel pass.
Three-man rush again. Roger goes deep across the middle. Way downfield and Bert Johnson caught. Touchdown! A sensational diving catch by Bert Johnson, the Cowboys.
Back to passes. Crouch again, throwing deep to Joyner. Touchdown, Chargers!
A touchdown!
Pitch out, Newhouse goes left, pulls up, wants to pass. Fires it deep for goalie Richards. Caught, touchdown!
Bradshaw going back deep. They're coming after him, chase him out of the pocket, running to the left, and he fires downfield into the crowd. Cunningham makes a catch over the shoulder.
So there's 2 seconds left. The 49ers will have a chance to throw one. Right to the near side. Here's Montana throwing for the end zone.
McEnzie's looking to throw, and he sends it deep down the middle. He's got a receiver. Complete. Stanley Morgan. Touchdown. Bradshaw's back. The rush is on. He has to unload it. He lost to Blyer at the 19. Blyer to 15, to 10, to 5. Blyer going in for the touchdown.
All dependable Rocky Blyer.
A quick pitch to Jackson, getting an Allen block. Cuts under it. Bangs through Bosworth. Touchdown, Raiders. Willie Sims following Dexter Bussey. Goes outside. To the 5. Touchdown. Billy Sims goes out, and they throw it to Sims, and he gets away from Johnny Johnson. He's to the 45, midfield, to the 40, chased by Nolan Cromwell, and Cromwell plugs it out of bounds. Billy Sims going wide. He's got a touchdown. Over 200 yards rushing, and Billy Sims wide.